okay, I decided to do some coarse fishing with maggots. They're not that fresh. They were already in the fridge for a while. Still a few good maggots, live maggots left. I pre-baited a spot. I have a camera that's going to film float action. I'm not going to tell where is the place. Do your own research, pre-bait your own place, and you'll catch fish always. So let's go. My main target is roach, but there might be also bream, maybe some different fish. We'll see. I hope I'll catch something. Straight away. Nice. Oh, it got tangled. Bloody hell. Shite. Crap. Okay. Nice rod. Very nice, beautiful rod. Small roach. Okay. Beautiful rod, eventually. beautiful roach. Small. Okay, I go to do continue fishing in the afternoon with the float, and I brought bottom feeding fishing rig, and I cast it. It's right here. It's already something. Something's touching. It has two hooks, one with a worm and one with maggots. Okay, we'll see. I go to do some fishing. I hope I'm going to hear. I will hear if fish takes. Small fish. Okay. It's a very small fish, Jesus Christ. It's a baba fish. Yeah, I caught it eventually. Hop, and I lost it. Nice rod. It can jump back by itself. Yeah. Oh yeah. This guy is so tiny. So tiny, that's why it's hard to catch it. What is that? A mistake, and I got a roach on bottom rig. Okay, something is. Yeah. Ooh. Nice roach. On worm. No, on maggots. Oh, everything is tangled.